show. You know them bitches can't get enough when your boy's got paper in his pocket. Fuck you.
Hey there, sweetheart.
No pussy.
All right now.
For the privilege.
Discrimination! It's my right to try your wares before I buy! Let's go! Quick!
Damn it!
Frank, you there? I need some company. You free?
Cool, bro. We ain't done that kind of thing in a while.
Fantastic! I'll be there soon.
What up, Virgin? No sex yet or what? Because you're 29 years old and jacking off to porn every night. That's why. Girls you met playing Exorbio? Have you ever met one in person?
It's Trevor. Remember me? I got a date with Franklin. Can you chaperone?
If it'll keep you from murdering homeless people, sure.
Good. I've been monitoring your movements. I can be there soon.
Was entirely your fault!
Hey, let's go, T. Hey, it's good. To see you, man.
You know what, kid? I'm proud of you.
Thanks, Uncle T.
Hey! No need for sarcasm. I'm proud. You've really grown up. You learned a lot. I did a good job teaching you. And you finally understood.
Again, thanks, Uncle T.
Now look the fuck out!
Hey, where you been? You almost thought I was off the hook. Good to see you, boys. Well, gents, we did it.
Damn straight.
Yes, quite a journey.
We robbed the feds, we tricked the IAA, we boosted a huge pile of gold, and we defeated a private army and its billionaire investor. That's the way you retire.
But most importantly, Frank, is that we learn to not be snakes. You got that?
Yeah, sure.
Because if you learn too much from Michael and not enough from Trevor, then you're doomed. Before you know it, you'll be faking deaths, stabbing backs, and taking plea bargains.
Yeah, as opposed to eating joggers, smoking meth, and molesting sailors.
It's not molesting if they're lonely. It's patriotism.
You're not even American.
I am! Fuck you!
Yeah, whatever you say, eh?
Okay. I mean, whatever, right? Enjoy. I'm over here if you need me.
What the hell was that? Jesus!
Asta.
Where you find that outfit, man?
So let me ask you, Mikey. Now everything is more or less done and dusted. There's one thing I haven't quite figured out, but I know me and Frankie have both wondered about it.
What now?
Well, have you ever considered plastic surgery? I mean, or lipo? I mean, you're a very vain man, but you're also aging terribly.
Hey, I think I'm doing okay.
Okay, great, great. It's like you said, Frank. Denial is a very powerful drug.
I never said that.
Brainless fool!
Nuts.
Jesus, you're the apocalypse I worry about, friend.
Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
Can't go wrong with that gun. That is the Second and First Amendment rolled into one. You gonna be very long? I need to drop a deuce. You need a receipt for taxes?
Bang bang, quick fire round! Who's got a question for Uncle T?
Where'd you bury the bodies, Trevor?
Oh, well, they're